Hello, Roses. Alicia here with another outfit of the night. So this is what I wore to dinner with my boo tonight. Here. So let me start with the shoes. My boo got me those shoes at Aldo about a year ago or 2 years ago. And then I bought this dress at H&M last year. This clutch is from Aldo. My ring is from Forever 21. Bracelet is from Charlotte Russe. And my necklace is from Sears. Oh, and my earrings are from Sears. And what else? Oh, my blazer, my jacket, my leather jacket. I just bought it yesterday at a store called ANGL. So here is a 360 of the blazer. I really love it because of the power shoulders and the cut. It's actually high in the back and low in the front, and it has some zipper details. Really nice. So this is my outfit for tonight. I hope you liked. Bye. We had a good time. You were combined. Ooh, give me that good thing. Then I don't wait to finish. You go your way, I go my way. It was whatever. Whatever hell made us think this was gonna be bad. And now I'm telling you lies. All because I hate to see the tears in your eyes. Of course I want my cake and need it too. I'm a guy. And of course you don't understand. But you would if you thought like a man.
Money and it's so expensive. Versace linen got these women blowing kisses. Leaning on my auto, she's so photogenic. Can I take a picture? She my Mona Lisa. Living like a princess in a fairy tale. You know them people up in Barney's show and tell. Bentley backing out of Neiman, seen a ponytail. 5-carat yellow diamond, you don't know me well. Penthouse at the Trump, sit on Collins Ave. She caught an attitude, I had to call a cab. You don't understand this altitude I'm ballin' at. I'm at the game on the wood where the owner's at.
So different but the same. Boy, you tell me everything. Yeah, you show me how to think. You're the only